Cheshire Academy is a place where you could just like be yourself.
I like the fact that it's a smaller school, so it's more like a community, and you're really close with like everybody.
Going to public school, you know, your day ended at 3:15, whatever, and then you went home, but I'm here until like 7:30 at night, and you know, I find that I enjoy it.
The ability to try something new, so like maybe it's a club, maybe it's a sport, maybe it's art.
And I think that's what's special about Cheshire Academy is you can do that. You can be somebody that's never played a sport, never tried a sport, and to come out and try and then learn and become part of a team.
You get to meet so many people from all around the world.
The individualized attention that they're going to get here.
It really helped me grow as a person. I became more independent.
They prepare you immensely for college.
Living with my friends.
And it's history. It's history really, really hit me. 1794, that's a very impressive date.
Teachers just always go above and beyond to do whatever it takes to get their students to excel in the classroom.
The sense that everyone's in it together, all the teachers, all the students, all the faculty and staff are all working together from the ground up to give everyone the best possible learning environment.
I love being able to be so involved at this school. It really allows for personal growth and also meeting tons of different types of people that I otherwise probably wouldn't have gotten the chance to know.
Being here is kind of like being in a second home.
It's all part of a really unique experience that I wouldn't trade for much in this world.
It opens up doors for you that you didn't know were there.